Well, hi fans. Hi buddies. Hi buddies. I want to pet all your heads. If you want to know what kind of life this is that we're living. Well, I don't even know if I should get into this. Maybe at the end when I know no one's listening. Whoa, cool. Look at this Domino's truck. I'm a little worried about the sun on the dashboard. Because this iPhone got really hot the other day and it stopped recording. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to. Where is this drive time, by the way? I don't know if I should do the date. I guess I do the date and the time and the weather most of the time at the beginning of the show. So I guess I'll continue that trend. It's the 25th day of April. It's a Thursday. It's 12:46 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, coming from you live. New Jersey. Weather is blue skies, sunny, but a little cool. But in the sun, it feels pretty damn gorgeous. It's about 60 degrees. Can't really ask for better. This is my perfect weather. This 60 degrees. You know, it's probably low 60s, if not high 50s. It's very cool. But it's in the sun, it feels hot. It's gorgeous out. Gorgeous. Could do this. If every day was like this, I'd be fine. I'd be so fine. A lot of trucks. As we get into the summer months, and I don't know what, the future of this show was uncertain for a while. I'm definitely going to do it throughout, I'm going to try and do it hardcore the next couple weeks. Maybe get up to 50 episodes, which will really be more like 150 if you think about it. Which is a lot, and it definitely adds on to my total number of YouTube videos. Oh, note to self, I gotta add organized YouTube, my YouTube, old YouTube videos and info boxes. That's something I think about. That my old YouTube, info boxes aren't, up to date. I wish every day was a week, and I only had to work one of the days, so every day actually had the span of, and it was just the awake hours of a full week of vacation. So every day was 7 days, but it was 8 days, 7 days of the eight were just days were just like 18-hour days of being awake, and I could work on those days, so I could have like 100 hours to do work every day. I think at that point I could get everything done I wanted to do in a couple of years. If that was the case, if a day really had that many hours in it of daylight and work time, not necessarily daylight, but just time when I can work. Although, you know, I think it was pretty perfect scenario for me today at work for the first half of the day, because I put a plan in action. I put a plan out there. And I basically did it. I got a lot of my 2013.com.biz. So if you want to go to www.2013.com, so .2013.com, .com, .biz. I know, that's a great URL, right? That's 2013.com was taken, and so I was giving it the biz. Giving it the old biz. What else? I bought a URL called Vines for Sale. Vines, the number 4, sale.com. I could also have bought Vines for Sale, spelled out for, F-O-R. Thought about that. They're both available. And the idea is that I read an article about someone sold a vine for like $200 to an art gallery or something, or somebody in the arts. Some artist made a vine and it sold. So someone bought the vine, which is, if you think about it, the concept of that is just beyond, it's just so stupid. But I mean, I like it. It's good for the person who did that, and it's good for people who make art. Any kind of stream, and any, even if it's a dollar, that's going to funnel back in real monies, I think it's cool. And afford, but you know, at the same time, it's positive. You also just, the blinding stupidity of it is just a little much. So I'm going to start selling art video vines, embedding them on a website called vinesforsale.com, and they're giving me a PayPal link for whatever the max amount a certain item can be sold for via PayPal. So if that's nine, I think it's $10,000. I'm going to try and sell my vines for $10,000 and put up, like, select vines. And I'll, like, have, like, maybe a video, like, explaining it, and, like, a contact page and an about page, and then people could, like, submit their vines, and I could sell them for a commission on vinesforsale.com. So imagine that ever became a thing. There you go, ticket to Millionaireville. I just think, in the world, if anyone was deserved to be just a millionaire who would do like a lot of good things and make just so much art and just so many like great songs, happy vibe songs, and just cool stuff for people to appreciate, and also just really enjoy the laps of luxury, it's me. I really fucking appreciate. I don't take for granted anytime I'm in a nice hotel room. Anytime I have like I've never been to Europe or anything like that. I've never traveled really outside the country. I went to the West Coast for the first time in my life last year. I went, and it was just California, so I did the, and so that was like the only place that I've ever been. I've been to the Dominican Republic. That's the only out of the country experience I've had, other than yeah, that's it. And that hardly counts in my opinion, because it's just like, I don't know. It's kind of a stupid vacation trip, you know, like seeing any like culture. Not to shit on the Dominican people.